It's a pleasure to call up on stage the highly charged Karnataka Bulldozers.
ನಾಯಕರು ಆಟದಲ್ಲು ಮುಂದಿರಲಿ ಎಂದು ಹರಸಿ ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ ಎಂದು ಹೆಜೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಇಟ್ಟು ಮುಂದೆ ನುಗ್ಗಿ ಜಯ ಸಾಧಿಸಲಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ನಿಮ್ಮಯ ಅಕ್ಕರೆಯ ನಾಯಕರು ಆಟದಲ್ಲು ಮುಂದಿರಲಿ ಎಂದು ಹರಸಿ ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ ಎಂದು ಹೆಜೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಇಟ್ಟು ಮುಂದೆ ನುಗ್ಗಿ ಜಯ ಸಾಧಿಸಲಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಕೀರ್ತಿ ತರಲಿ ಎಂದು
लोगों पर आते नहीं पहले बंद कर देते तो
हेलो
रितेश
वाओ
सच में सब यार बुलडोजर टाइप ही लग रहे
हैं इट्स अ फुल
फिट मैन मतलब ये शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा फैन है शायद
तेरी चाचे बुलडोजर वो उस टाइप के
कर्नाटक या आई डोंट नो आई वाज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ दैट
फॉर
द एंटायर कर्नाटका टीम हियर फुल स्ट्रेंथ पे आज यहां पर मौजूद कर्नाटका बुलडोजर्स
एवरीबडी प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड तो दो बार आप लोग फाइनल्स में पहुंच चुके हैं इट्स लाइक हाथ लगा पर मुंह ना लगा
हाथ आया
पर मुंह ना लगा यस तो इस बार क्या स्ट्रैटेजी रहेगी आपकी फाइनल्स के लिए या फिर सीसीएल के लिए
फर्स्ट लेट्स रीच द फाइनल्स
देन वी टॉक यस
देन वी विल स्पीक अबाउट इट
यस
बट सुदीप यू नो यू हैव अ वंडरफुल टीम एंड यू नो ग्रेट फाइटिंग स्पिरिट एंड हाउ डू यू लुक at the third season?
See, it's all, again, it's a fresh tournament and everybody's looking fit and fine. We started off with four teams.
Right.
It's grown bigger and bigger. I just hope CCL doesn't grow so big that the actors start looking small. That's about it. Yeah. It started very innocently and I hope CCL remains innocent. That's it, you know, because I can see all the actors looking at stage bigger and bigger, yeah, it's growing. Just that I just have been looking at all the teams and the N2 has been growing bigger. I hope it remains there, that's it, from the heart.
Sudeep, I'm sure your weight must be 150 kgs, because 80 kilos aapka weight hoga aur baki aapki awaaz ka weight. It's amazing. Hum aapse dialogue sunna chahte hain. CCL sirf ek hi cheez se chalta hai, entertainment, 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 aur hum entertainment.
You know, before that, never say come again to him, he's a donor.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Been 53 times. I always come, but I'm a late comer.
Well, unfortunately, you got the name. There are a lot of donors here. It just got you. Got you became famous because you went open in the air.
Yes, sir. Yeah. So. Darwaza khol diya maine donation ka.
Yeah, can I?
Yes,
sir.
Please.
See, a lot of them are agreeing, actually.
Thanks.
Yeah. He's donated a lot, too.
Sir.
Sirf ek hi cheez se chalta hai. Entertainment. Entertainment. Or entertainment.
Hey!
Wow! Nanu nina ishta padhti nahi. Padhti nahi, likhti nahi, fail ho jayegi. Lekin...
And we have the entire team, Karnataka Bulldozers, here on stage. Now I would like to request the owner, the team owner, Mr. Ashok Kenny, to please join us on stage.
I've been hearing all evening that how your team is going to win. So one of the compulsory readings our team is going to have is we're going to read about Shivaji.
Right.
So we'll read about Shivaji, so we'll plan the strategy how to beat your team.
Right.
Okay, so,
yes.
So this is what we'll be doing.
We'll also try hard, sir.
So that's awesome, sir. That's it?
And
that's it.
No, and...
Because they're the team to be beaten this year.
Yeah.
So...
It's a strategy, sir. Sorry. Just to say that we're winning.
Yeah. So they look very intimidating now.
Yes.
As you know...
Yes, we are the Veers.
Yeah.
That's my wife cheering for me.
I know, and she dances great too in the stage,
yes,
in the stadiums.
Yes, sir.
So, okay, and other thing is, see, the reason why we are concentrating on you is the Mumbai boys are too pretty. They don't like to get hurt. So So we are not worried about them.
Pretty. Aftab is very happy.
And Aftab is, can I say?
No.
So I think I should say this. I think he's engaged to a beautiful girl from England, and I'm sure he doesn't want to get hurt. So we're going to be playing with you in the finals.
Oh wow, sir! Looking forward to it.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, thank you so much, Karnataka Bulldozers. The talented team, the fighters, Karnataka Bulldozers. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.